You don't understand. We needed to do this. We had an empire to maintain. We needed to hire Nazis to plunder countries, to prop up dictators, to slaughter soldiers, loot the treasury and plunder the poor. We needed mind control, low-intensity warfare, SWAT teams. Yeah, we needed psychological warfare, biological warfare, class warfare, race warfare, slow-acting viruses and oil cartels. We needed terrorists. We needed death squads, hit squads. Yeah, we needed AIDS. Shit, let's get something to eat. it this way. 1750, there was 500 million people in the world. In 1960, there was 2 billion. 30 years later, more than doubled again. There's 5.5 billion people in the world. I think we gotta just face the facts. Things, you know, the civilian bombing, the civil wars, destabilizations. It wasn't enough. The only answer was biological warfare.
Local call.
Squad was born. Well, I was born to love you. Born to love you. I was born for love. I got six too many fingers and a subatomic coat. All right, I'll lay it out to you. 1969, Congress gave the first $10 million for a new biowarfare weapon, one that destroys the human immune system. 1972, Henry Kissinger said, "The first priority of American foreign policy is the depopulation of the third world." All right, so in 1978, yeah, we used them. Gay population of Los Angeles, San Francisco, and New York for a biological experiment. They were perfect. We had nothing against gays. They just happened to be there, isolated, but urban. But we found out it worked. So, we went to Africa. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Well, what did you want it? New Jersey? Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. I'm not saying I'm proud. Somewhere in the heart of hearts, there is a place, a perfect place, where in your secret dreams, you hear the sacred sound of American drums. The drums you know to be the drums of liberty. Those proud snares, those faithful fifes, ringing clear and ringing true, piercing the tired fog of ancient Europe, piercing the cold cruelness of Asia, bringing light to the fear-beshrouded heathens of the darkest regions, bringing light to shine upon the world. The world of America.
Whatever happened to Jonathon, our government got to live. Was in close touch with.
not just in the on-the-deck circle anymore. I'm at the plate.
New York City, come on. I work for you. I'm a bureaucrat. You had your choice, you know. You read what you could read in the papers, and you elected the people you wanted to be your leaders. I work for them. I work for you. It's your choice. This is how you want it. Blame me. I just work here, man.
He was naked, drunk, and helpless. He was lying on the floor with a most peculiar woman whom I'd never seen before. She was a most peculiar woman whom I'd never seen before. Forgiveness, forgiveness has never meant a damn thing. It's always seemed a bitter apple at the root of a bitter tree. Forgiveness, forgiveness has never meant a damn to me. It's always seemed a bitter apple at the root of a bitter tree. The room was strewn with tarot cards, bottles lined the wall. The room was strewn with tarot cards, bottles lined the wall. He braced himself against the wall, fell lightly to the floor. He braced himself against the wall, fell lightly to the floor. I had never felt so close to him any time before. Forgiveness, forgiveness has never meant a damn to me. It's always seemed a bitter apple at the root of a bitter tree. Forgiveness, forgiveness has never meant a damn to me. Just seems a bitter apple at the root of a bitter tree.